Udit Narayan's son Aditya Narayan, singer and Saregamapa Little Champ host has been in news for a few days due to his spat with the airport authorities at Raipur Airport. Aditya's father, singer Udit Narayan, has finally reacted on the entire matter. He said, "Aditya is a well-behaved child and he has never lost his patience like this before. I'm sure this outburst was momentary. Having said that, I haven't spoken to him about this issue yet. I tried reaching out, but he didn't answer my calls. Neither did he call back later. This is the age of social media where every act of a person is scrutinized. Even small mistakes are not spared. I am a simple man who leads a simple life. So if people think that fame and lineage have gone in Aditya's head, it is not true. Since I was not present there, what more can I say? I just hope people treat this as one off incident and forget it." According to reports that came from the airport authority in Raipur, Aditya was travelling with five of his companions and was carrying excess baggage of 40 kgs. The amount to be paid for the carriage of excess baggage came up to 13,000. He refused to pay this amount to the female check-in staff member and said that he will not pay more than 10,000 for the excess baggage, and also used unparliamentary language with the female staff member. Though Aditya hasn't come out in open to talk to the media nor to his fans on social media platform, but we hope he puts his side, as this incident has shocked Aditya's fans completely. What do you think, people? Feel free to drop your comments in the comment section below, and don't forget to subscribe to E Prime Bollywood.